Everybody, welcome back to my channel. I wanted to do a small haul from Hobby Lobby that I went today. I went to go run some errands and I found some cool stuff. So I thought it was some great deals, and it was Hobby Lobby. Just getting it out of the bag. Show you. Okay, so the first thing is this paper studio, this card stock, 100 sheets, $3.99, regular price $15.99. So, and this is heavyweight, and I would use this as to make cards, or so that's how I would use it. So I got this. That was a good steal. Very excited. Sorry for the, there is a glare. Yeah, there is a glare. Okay. So I did get these. Some other stuff that I did get, I thought it was a good steal, is these Bic Ultra Fine. They're 36 Ultra Fine Intensity, and these are permanent markers, and I thought these, and then maybe in it, I think in a different video I'm gonna like do like swatch to see the colors, and these are fine tips, ultra fine. So we have some pastels, some little more darker. And then we have some basic. Oh, there we go. Here we go. So we have some pastels. We have some basic darker colors. Let me, is there, so let me show you, just, let's do a pink. See the tip, really fine. Way they write. These are nice. I think I got a good steal. Let's do a blue. I don't know if you guys are in frame. You guys are probably not in frame. Sorry. Do a pastel. Ooh, these are really, I like these. These are pretty good steal. And I got originally, okay, so it does leave some shadowing, but it's not terrible. But it does, I like the way they write. Regular price is $34.99, and I did get them for $8.74. I thought that was a great steal. I had to take them. I really didn't, I don't need them. I really don't. I have plenty. But I wanted to, I thought it was a great steal and I couldn't just leave them. So I gotta find a place for these. I don't think I want to store them here. I think I'm gonna just store them in one of my bins, but I haven't really Very excited about these to use and to draw and just to. Because there's different types. There's the fine, the ultra fine. That's what I got, right? Yeah, I got the ultra fine, and there's another fine tip. There's a retractable, and then there's a bullet point. I'm not a big fan because I have, I have like a plain Sharpie, and these are more like a bullet tip. So we have the, oh yeah, this was an ultra fine tip. So I'm not, and this is obviously the thicker, the chisel tip. So I wouldn't mind getting like the fine tip. That's pretty cool. So I got that, and then I also did receive these pens. Also, these are regular price $15.99, and I got them for $3.99. And these are fine liners. Well, so these are kind, this is the same brand, but I'm not. Writes like a pen, bow like a marker. It's a 1.0 mm medium tip. It says perfect for note taking, creative writing, adult coloring, and journaling. I'm very excited about these. Can't wait to use some of these. So I'm gonna do a, I'm not gonna open them. I'm going to do a color swatch. I'm gonna do a video, and I am working on making it prettier. Just so it's not like just plain. So I'm gonna do the color swatch, and I'm working it on my, I did my midliners, and I'm working on the Sharpie S nose just to do a color swatch, and then I'm going to do a color swatch with these. So I am very excited. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, comment below if you have any questions, hit the notification bell, and I will certainly see you in the next one. Thank you for joining me. Bye.